Well, a new school year is here. These, the sights and sounds of Samford's move-in day. Ushering in the furniture, the refrigerators, and the clothes is the class of 2016. And in short, they're...
Exciting.
Ready.
Exciting.
And at Samford, move-in day is an all-in experience. You pull up your car and let the 300-plus volunteers and the big uglies from the football team do the rest.
It was just a neat experience because you've got all these big, husky guys just moving all your stuff in. So
Right. You
don't have to do anything except label your stuff, all the stuff that you bring.
We're able to provide that welcome factor, like welcome to Samford and welcome to our community. So I think both physically it alleviates and psychologically and emotionally it alleviates as well.
We have another son that goes to school in South Carolina. It took us 2 days basically to move him in, building loft beds, carrying everything up. It was a nightmare, not the experience we just had.
And while we're talking volunteers, churches like Shades Mountain Baptist have been out here for years at move-in day to simply lend that helping hand.
Just put an arm around parents, make them feel good, tell them a little bit about Samford and how thrilled we are about them being here and what a wonderful school it is. And so when it's all done, we feel like that we've helped the student feel pretty comfortable about being here. And I think we've helped the parents feel even better about this experience.
And above and beyond the decorating and unpacking, Samford truly welcomes these 700 plus freshmen to the growing Bulldog family.
It's probably the third largest in Samford history. We've tied the best academic profile we've ever had with an ACT average of 26, average GPA of 3.7, from 30 states, 11 countries. It's an extremely bright class.
So at the end of the day, the sweat, the smiles and laughter do get replaced by some sniffles and maybe tears. It's always tough saying goodbye.
On the trip down here, for us it was a 2-hour trip, so I was blessed to have this 2 hours with my daughter before bringing her. You know, we've had those talks all along the way, and things about safety and just knowing that she can turn to us for anything at any time.
In a way, it's a happy motion because I know she's getting ready to start, you know, her life and adventure out into her world. And then as for me, it'll give me time to, you know, let go and find some things to do other than just, you know, catering to her and let her find herself now.
I am emotional. I'm just so happy for Alex. It's a wonderful place and I'm so thrilled he's here. He's blessed, we're blessed. It's perfect.
And just before it was time to say goodbye, future Bulldogs took some words to heart from a dad who's been there and done that here at Samford.
Here's the truth of the matter. An incredible opportunity is going to be given to you. The question is, will you take advantage of all the opportunities that have been given to you by your parents, and will you take advantage of all the opportunities that are going to be given to you by this university from the president all the way to the security guard? Some parents and some faculty here today would say, yes, they will. Some parents and some faculty today would say, no, they won't. But I think that what every parent and faculty member is going to say, I'm leaving it up to you. It's your choice. It's your choice.
Brad Radice, Samford University.